Welcome back to our Kids Books Read Aloud channel, Storytime with LIttle Book Nook. Today, we are reading Dream Big, Little One by Vashti Harrison. This kids book features 18 black women in American history whose actions and beliefs contribute to making the world better for generations to come. Stick around till the end for a new animation. Dream big, little one. There's so much you can do. Just look at all the leaders who came before you. Reach for the stars like May, Bessie, and Catherine. Mae Jemison went all the way to space. Bessie Coleman flew her airplane high. Katherine Johnson helped send a man to the moon. Be bold like Josephine, Shirley, and Maya. Josephine Baker was a singer, a dancer, and a spy. Shirley Chisholm ran for president. Maya Angelou used her voice every way she could. Go the distance like Wilma, Raven, and Florence. Wilma Rudolph couldn't walk but learned to run. Raven Wilkinson danced all around the world. Florence Joyner was the fastest woman of all time. Find your stage like Ella, Nina, Oprah, Gwen, and Nichelle. Ella Fitzgerald was the first lady of jazz. Nina Simone had a style all her own. Oprah Winfrey shined her light on others. Gwen Ifill reported the truth. Nichelle Nichols trekked through the stars on TV. Express your creativity like Alma, Augusta, Octavia, and Julie. Alma Woodsy Thomas painted her whole life and became a star at 80. Augusta Savage sculpted toys when she had none. Octavia E. Butler created magical worlds. Julie Dash shared untold stories in the movies she made. Wherever you go, whatever you do, be bold and dream big. The world is waiting for you.
Want you to be your best.
It's gonna be okay.
I did not come to Congress to behave myself and stay away from explosive issues so I can keep coming back.
But still like dust.